are the media partner and also outreach partner for this particular event. So we just want to know more about your organization,
sure,
and introduce about your capability, internal capability, everything.
Sure. Hey, thanks, thanks, thanks. I'm in here. I'll give you my card.
Thank
okay,
you
so we are actually a system integrator. We provide end-to-end cybersecurity, infrastructure network, cloud transformation for small enterprise all the way to large enterprise organizations, right? We offer email security services, endpoint detection and response services. We also offer managed services. These days, a lot of the customer are having resource crunch, so that's why managed services become something that a customer would love to subscribe to. Right, we help organizations establish basic cybersecurity hygiene. The very fundamental, for example, the point of entry, email security. That is always the weakest link because a user who is not properly trained may click on suspicious URL and reach to a malicious website and download some drive-by download, right? So we actually offer solutions in this to protect the customer. We are also in this event, we're also launching backup as a service. This is to help to tackle ransomware attack problems. A lot of the organization doesn't have the tools and the right skill sets to actually prevent and detect ransomware. With this solution, we actually help them backup the data in a secure environment. And whenever, if ever they got attacked by a ransomware, their data is still protected with us, and then we can restore back for them.
So how the data is protected? Where the data will be stored?
So the data will be stored in Singapore. It's in a
it's SAS, on the cloud.
It's on the cloud. It's AWS S3 bucket compatible, but it's based in the Singapore data center that we have built for it.
Okay. What is this Green Radar all about?
Okay. Green Radar is the email security solutions we actually offer to SME to help them protect their email security gateway. Right, there's a lot of users that is having issue with protecting, identifying what are the malicious contents coming in. So we help to scan their email attachment. We also do IP reputation check against the URL that's attached in the email content. There are also cases where attacker impersonate as a CEO or CF in giving instructions to the finance manager to remit money out of the countries. Right? So these are very difficult to detect because the attacker typically will stay underlying monitoring the email communication between the organization. When they craft an email message, typically it looks as though it is an instruction from the CEO pertaining to a specific events that they are ongoing. So it is very difficult for finance manager to detect it without a tools in place. So these tools actually help to pick up all this kind of attack, and then they will flag it out to the user. Yep.
Okay, well, we typically work with micro, small and medium enterprises.
Yes.
So what kinds of solution that you have in terms of the, not only about the data thing, on the intellectual property protection?
Okay, in the intellectual property protection area, we will do the DLP protections. So we actually have data loss prevention to identify the crown jewel. We will ring fence this crown jewel data that customer needs, and then we will protect from that aspect.
So this is once again on the license model or on the service model?
This can be a SaaS model. There's a SaaS partnership with one of our DLP solution provider offered through the clouds.
Okay.
Yes.
What are the key win that you had?
Oh, we are one of the largest telco win in Singapore. We also have one of the largest transport logistic company that wins in that offer taxi service in Singapore. You can guess, but I can't disclose it publicly.
No problem.
Yes.
Yeah. So, what are kinds of other customized solution that you build? Do you have any customized services that you work on?
Yes, we actually have a developer team here in Singapore that work on very niche and classified project. We do a fair bit of government and defense project in the space of PKI. So we actually help customize certain applications to the customer need. Yeah.
Okay. And what is your 5 years down the line, the plan?
Oh, we are looking at opening up the regional market. Currently, we are opening the Hong Kong and Australia market. Eventually, we are looking at opening the India market, and then as well as the Europe market, before, and the US market. So that is our 5-year plan.
Okay. We are present already in 67 countries. Global Council for the Promotion of International Trade is a registered entity in India, South Africa, US, UK, Europe, and even in UAE. Is there any possibility to partner to take your product into 67 countries?
Definitely, definitely. We would definitely love to do that, right? Because ours is a SaaS service. We have the 24/7 support team that is able to support any customer around the world. So that's not a problem. We'd love to explore any chance of partnership to bring our product out to the rest of the country.
Right, because the partnership is the future of business, right? Nothing else.
Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.